Saturday the 14th.
We're getting a lot of nominations for Cock of the Week.
Yeah.
But he wasn't in the middle of the road.
No, he was on ours. Completely on ours, yeah.